The ability to focus is critical for manifesting. Are you listening? The physical reality can seem noisy at times, but it is up to you to find the peace even in the crowded places. It is up to you to say, "Peace, be still." Can you focus? Are you focused on my voice or upon the crowd? Can you notice the calmness of my voice? Empty your mind and tune in to me. This practice will help you during meditation and teach you how to live in the end. You must first learn how to choose an object of attention, because a double-minded person is unstable in all his ways. Are you listening to me? Stay focused. When you have a manifestation, use this same technique. Clear your mind from what it is that you are giving your attention to what it is that you desire. You must be willing to commit yourself mentally to the new state of being. This gives it life. Commit yourself mentally to what you love and desire. Commit yourself by keeping the faith. Can you hear me? Focus. Use this practice every night before bed and upon rising. Live in the end, regardless what the physical reality looks like. Live in the end, regardless what the physical reality sounds like. Quantum jump into the having state of being. Have what you desire right now. Touch it. Taste it. Hear it, see it, smell it, by giving full attention to it. Now let's see how well you can focus. Let's pretend that you desire a new car. It is outside. Let's take a mental walk there now. This new car smells like fresh leather. Can you smell it? The seats feel so comfortable to sit in. Are you relaxed? It is the exact car that you wanted. Are you excited? Listen to how smooth it sounds while driving. Isn't this amazing? Yeah. This is amazing. You attracted the car of your dreams through thought, through your ability to focus. I love your new car. It is perfect. But what I love most is your ability to focus and your yearning to understand how to use your superpowers. Take me to your dream home now. Imagine you are already there, sitting on your sofa. You feel so accomplished and excited at the same time. You decide to walk to the kitchen barefoot. Can you feel the fresh carpet between your toes? So soft. So new. Look around and admire your creation. You enter into the kitchen and you can smell the fresh wood from the new cabinets. Smells so good. Look on the counter at the fresh fruit. Grab one. Grab a banana from the fruit bowl. Peel it. Can you taste it? Doesn't it taste delicious? Notice how clean and perfect your new house is. Isn't this wonderful? Doesn't it feel so wonderful to have your new home? Oh, there's no place like home. Congratulations. Now tell me, how does it feel to be a manifester, manifestee? How does it feel to be a creator, createe? How does it feel to be an attractor, attractee? In the midst of the crowd. Thank you.
Fields are always deeper. The fields are always deeper.
They still have
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. that's going to be it.